Are you looking for the best 12-volt cooler? I have compiled a list of top 5 best 12-volt coolers this year. These are handpicked based on the overall design, hardware, customer reviews, and expert reviews. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Number 1. ARB Fridge Freezer, 50-quart. The ARB Fridge Freezer Series 2 is available in 50-quart and 37-quart models. This cooler is popular in the off-roading community because it's built to last. It is Bluetooth-enabled, so you can adjust or monitor it using your Apple or Android devices, as well as ARB Linux. It will alert you, for example, if the lid is left open. The backlit touchpad is visible at nighttime, or you can display the readings via an app. You can completely control it manually or using a mobile device. The app displays temperature, power input voltage, compressor status, and more. One great thing about this cooler is you can set specific temperatures for specific items, i.e., keeping ice cream cooler than a can of soda. It runs on both 12V and 110V power and can hold up to 72 12-ounce cans. Unfortunately, it may sweat a little in humid conditions, and it's a little heavy when fully packed. Also, the internal temperature may be a few degrees off of what the display indicates. Number 2. Coolatron Voyager. The Coolatron Voyager is a mid-sized thermoelectric portable cooler with storage space to hold at least 48 cans. It doesn't just cool your food to 40 degrees lower than the ambient temperature, it can also warm your food to 145 degrees Fahrenheit. What's great about this model is you can still use it whether you place it horizontally or vertically. The fan motor is the only moving part in this unit, which is good since it doesn't have many moving parts that are likely to break down. In contrast to a typical compressor refrigerator, this product doesn't jolt or vibrate. Furthermore, it is a low-voltage cooler with a dual-zone AC-DC power source, which is helpful when you want to charge it outside your car. The biggest downside of the Coolatron Voyager is that it doesn't keep snacks or drinks too cold compared to a compressor refrigerator, which can preserve your frozen food. Despite this shortcoming, it is a solid portable cooler for families who are constantly on the road and want to keep their food chilled for a few days. Number 3. Igloo 28-quart Iceless Thermoelectric 12-volt Portable Ice Chest. Proudly made in the USA, Igloo has been delivering top-quality, reliable coolers for generations. This cooler model is made from rugged and durable PU plastic with a waterproof and rust-proof polypropylene liner. It features a swing-up bale handle for easy carrying and transportation. It also comes equipped with two molded side handles for two-handed lifting and carrying. With its 28-quart capacity, it can hold up to 32 12-ounce cans. This unit also comes with an 8-inch long power cord that plugs directly into your vehicle's 12-volt power receptacle for ice-free cooling. With no need for ice, this cooler maximizes your usable food storage space. It's able to cool contents to 36 degrees Fahrenheit. One thing that would make this cooler even more versatile would be if it came with a DC power cord as well as the included 12-volt charger. As it comes, you can only power it through your car. Number 4. Wagon 12V Personal Cooler / Warmer. When it comes to versatility, the Wagon 12V Personal Cooler / Warmer offers just what you need at a refreshingly low price. It can not only chill your food and beverages, but also warm them as well, giving you practically unlimited options for food on the go. It features a 14-liter capacity that can hold up to 12 soda cans, standard-sized water bottles, and even 2-liter and wine bottles. This unit can cool to 32 to 36 degrees Fahrenheit below room temperature, and it can heat food to a maximum warming temperature of 140 degrees Fahrenheit. To use it, all you do is plug the unit into your vehicle's 12-volt power outlet and slide the temperature control switch to your desired temp. It comes with a 9-foot DC power cord that easily extends into your car's back seat and a built-in shoulder strap for easy transportation. It has an optional AC adapter that allows you to use it in your home or office, but that has to be purchased separately, unfortunately. This model is also less streamlined and slim than some others on the market, and the top lid is a bit bulky and cumbersome. Number 5. Coleman PowerChill Hot / Cold Portable Thermoelectric Cooler. Designed to look more like a mini-fridge, this 40-quart thermoelectric cooler can cool your food up to 40 degrees Fahrenheit below the surrounding room temperature. As a bonus, it can also keep your food warm. It features a versatile door that can open from either the left or the right side, just like a refrigerator, giving you plenty of options for placing it in an inconspicuous and out-of-the-way area. You can also stand it upright or lay it down for even more storage options. The cooler reaches maximum coldness in approximately 3 hours, making it one of the more efficient options on our list. It can hold up to 44 12-ounce cans and comes with a handy divider shelf to store more delicate items separately. One issue with this cooler is that it is relatively bulky compared to some other options and takes up quite a bit more space in your vehicle. Also, be sure not to block the fan and compressor, as this can lead to permanent malfunction and decreased cooling capacity.